Developing in DeKalb County, three people died in a three-car accident on I-20 at Candler Road early this morning. Four others were injured in the crash. DeKalb County Police responding around 2:45 this morning. Police say they believe that one car had some mechanical issues and had stalled in the road. They believe it was being pushed when the crash happened. The victims' names have not been released.